everybody. I just wanted to make a video about some things that I like lately. One thing that I like lately is yoga. It's something that I had never tried up until this point. To do yoga, I've been using a YouTube channel called Yoga with Adriene. She has a really wonderful approach to yoga that's not so snobby. She really makes you feel safe and comfortable and doesn't put any pressure on you that you're not doing exactly the right kind of pose that you're supposed to do. But yeah, it's been really great. Now, if only Oscar would let me do the yoga, I'd probably enjoy it more. Is there a set of yoga poses specifically for people with really nosy dogs? If not, there should be. Another favorite is a book I read, and it's called Ready Player One. It came out in 2012. It was a really good book. If you like 80s pop culture, or old video games, or Rush, then you might really enjoy it too. My last favorite isn't a favorite, I guess. So I've been playing Super Mario 3D Land, and I don't know if I like it. It has a really aggressive time limit on it, and I don't know about you all, but I love to just explore and find every single little coin hidden in this back part of the level as possible. You can't do that with a time limit. So maybe that's not really a favorite. I probably shouldn't count that. Bonus favorite. Seriously, go buy some peaches. They're ripe, and they're in season, and they're delicious, and you would be doing yourself a disservice to not go and purchase peaches. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.